I heard this quote by Chris Grosser: opportunities don't happen, you create them. Hey everyone, this is Annie here. I'm a mompreneur mentor, a mom mentor who helps women and mothers to transform their life, raise their confidence, and create their own destiny. What are you going to do with the rest of your life? Or what are you going to do with the life you have left? I heard this quote by Chris Grosser: opportunities don't happen, you create them. Let me repeat that. Opportunities don't happen, you create them. Today I want to talk to you about the anatomy for success, or the three bones to create your own destiny. And I want to give credit to my mentor Terry, because I've taken this concept and idea from her. The first bone is a bare bone, which means having the basics, the essentials, and the little elements that we need to have in our life. The little routines, the basic routines that we need to have to change our lives. 10 years back, I did not have any goals or vision for my life, and I did not have a proper routine to change my personal life, the inner self. Yes, I was having a routine to get up and pray, but still there was a lot of mess in my mindset which had to change, and I realized that it was time for me to change, and I couldn't keep going on with my life, because Jim Rohn says the secret of your future is hidden in your daily routine. So the first thing that I decided to do was, my first goal was to change myself, the inner self, have a personal plan, growth plan. So I started listening to motivational speakers like Les Brown and Tony Robbins and Jim Rohn and some of my mentors. And that completely started working in my life and helping me change. And the bare bone became a part of my life. The basic routine started becoming a part of my life. There are some who, without having their morning coffee, they cannot do anything. They feel like they don't have the energy to do anything in their lives. They cannot go after the day. They say that, oh, I don't have the energy to do anything. I don't have the energy to be productive for the day because I did not have my morning coffee. How about you say that I cannot do anything? I don't feel productive because I did not exercise. I do not feel productive because I did not read that book. Just like you cannot go after your day, or you don't feel charged or recharged because you didn't have your coffee, how about having your own basic routines and say that, okay, I had my exercise, I worked out, I read, now I am ready to take charge of my day, because you already set the tone to go after your day. The second bone is the wishbone. How many of you have created a wish list earlier and not many things came to pass? What you have to do is take that wish list and write them down as goals, and then start taking pictures and paste them or pin them on your vision board or your vision and dream and vision book, and start visualizing them. That's your vision bone, your wish bone. That's the second one, your wish bone. And the third bone is the backbone. We've heard many people say that, okay, even he or she did not have the backbone to do something brave in their life. Yeah, we had the bare bone, which is a routine to be followed every day of our life. We have the wishbone, which is having goals and visions in our life. And number three, the backbone. If you don't have the backbone or the audacity to go after your dreams by having a routine, by having goals and visions, you will not be able to create your own destiny. So do you have the backbone to go after your dreams? Now you might ask, Annie, What does it mean having a backbone to go after our dreams, to create your own destiny? Yeah, it means that even when challenges come, even when the storms hit your life, you still do not quit. You have to have the audacity and the courage to get up, rise up and do what you need to do. I remember 10 years back when I decided to listen, my first goal was to listen to a motivational message. Then to start reading a book, because Jim Rohn says that rich people have big libraries and poor people have large TVs. Yeah? So I started reading books and I started building my library. I had a spiritual library books, you know, around 400 to 500 books already, and I wanted to start building my personal growth books too, so that I'll be able to balance my life and grow together, so that my spiritual and my personal life will be in balance. And then I decided, okay, now I have to start getting fit. I want to start having a better body. So I joined a gym. I was given a trainer, a personal trainer, and the first day he made me run on the treadmill and first finish my warm-ups and then run on the treadmill and get onto the cross trainer. I finished all that and he said, okay, Annie, come here. And he asked me to do 100 squats. I have not even done 2 squats in my life. And how on earth this trainer was asking me to do 100 squats? Yet I listened to him, I obeyed him. And I did my 100 squats. By the time I was reaching my 100 squats, my back and my thighs were literally breaking. My knees was wobbly. I went back home and I did not return back to the gym for the next 2 weeks because I wanted to quit. I was not ready to take the pain. I was not ready to pay the price of going to the gym and changing my body. I was not ready to pay the price. So there were other challenges that also came and I was ready to quit in many areas of my life. Then I realized that if I'm going to be quitting in many things in my life, then I don't have a backbone. How will I create my own destiny? So remember, do not quit. Have a backbone and always have your bare bone, your wishbone, and your backbone to create your own destiny. And hey, before you leave, don't forget to click the link in the description to get your free download. And if you like more videos like this, hit the like button, share and subscribe, and I'll see you next week.